Hello friends and welcome to NAC Graphics. Today we are going to start the chapter of shape tools. Illustrator provides six basic shape tools which are rectangle, rounded rectangle, ellipse or circle, polygon, star and the last one is fantastic flare. Before starting to learn these shape tools, I would like to draw your attention to one thing. In contrast to line segment tools that we did in previous lessons, these shape tools draw a closed path. Line segment tools used to draw shapes with open paths, or I should say independent lines joined together, and hence called the line segment tools. So let's start our topic of today. We will start with rectangle tool. Long press the shape tools button to view a drop down list of all shape tools. Rectangle tool is the first in line. You simply pick it and then drag and draw the rectangle. As it is a closed path, it will immediately get filled with currently selected fill color, which was in my case blue. Pressing shift key while drawing will make equally proportioned rectangle, that is a square. Pressing alt key will make this tool drawing from center. Pressing shift and alt together will make a perfect square from center. Press spacebar while drawing to drag and change its location on the go. You can also make a rectangle by typing in precise values by clicking once, which will open its dialog box. There you have width and height values to be set. Also, we have a button here which is called the constrain button. If you want to constrain the proportion of height and width, just press down this button. For example, if I want the rectangle to have equal proportion, I will type equal values in both the columns first. Let's say 1 and 1. Now I'll press this button and now the ratio of 1:1 is fixed. Now if I enter 100 in width, height will also become 100. If I want to make a rectangle whose width should be 3 times bigger than the height, I will release the constraint button, type in 3 in width column and 1 in height column and again press the constraint button. Now the ratio of 3:1 is fixed. If I type 100 in height column, the width will automatically get to 300. If you want to draw a center outward rectangle through dialog box, press Alt key before you click once to open the dialog box. Now the rectangle will be drawn making the click point as center point. So this was all about the rectangle tool, and in the next video, we will discuss the rounded rectangle tool. Thanks for watching NAC Graphics and you stay well.